Hi guys, this is Nomadic Gamer, and welcome back to another episode of LEGO Jurassic World. And here we are, finally hiding away from the main, that large open plain. And because the... the world is so streamlined, it's not going to take me long to get to the level. About this area, and the one before that, where it was night, so it's kind of cool to like see the area and during the day.
This little pest looks a lot bigger close up. That idiot bird said they weren't dangerous. Hey, Carter! Where are ya? We're meant to be safe, partners.
Alright. And just cut everything down.
Didn't think those creatures would ever leave me alone. Things would have gone a lot differently if I still had my stun rod with me. What did you use to scare them away? Because I think you got some of it on me.
That's funny.
A careless fool, Carter. He still has my lunch tube.
That was cool. Like every time, it's been so long since I played this. And I just haven't really found the time, and sometimes not even the motivation. But, I'm gonna continue playing it. I'm going to... Oh yeah, here we are, we're at the camp.
Just isn't a proper...
Oh, what? I turned my back for 5 seconds and the little pests have dragged my gun up a tree. Should have signed up to that other mission on the island full of kittens instead.
Alright, interesting.
No.
Here to Lolo. Yeah, I thought this area looked really cool at night. Yeah, what was I saying before? Interesting. Cool, cool. That was really cool. All right, here's the information. That's all it is, right? Anything over there. I think what I was saying was that, you know, I'm gonna continue playing this game until I can get it 100% completed or to a point where, you know, it technically is, because there are some bricks that I can't get, so. Whatever reason. Like, it literally will not let me. Alright. Attack on the group and the long grass. So I'm missing two, and... oh, a lot in the long grass. Yeah, like, I had no idea where to go. Like, I missed two. I don't know where. I don't know where. So, I'm just going to continue going forward. Because that's all I can, do. You know what? I kind of wish the scene could have been longer in the movie. I just think the raptor scenes, just in general, could have been longer in the second movie. How do I get over there? There we go. Alright, so 4 more, I think. I don't know why I thought that, you needed, you know, the grass was kind of like a maze or something. Oh, whoops, wrong one. So 3 more to get, I think. You know, I wonder. I'll have to look in the customization if you can make a raptor look like the coloration, you know, from the Lost World. Because I really liked their colorization. You know, I think, I don't know, you know, whether to pick my favorite level. Ooh, thanks, Ellie. This would definitely have to be one of them. Go. That took quite a lot of time. I think there's only 2 more, maybe? Alright, that is a raptor itself. The raptor first. Awesome. One more. This is the... And there we go. Last one. That's another reason to find the level that is just the chase scene. Yeah, the bonus level. I mean, it's not really a... Oh! Kathy Bowman. Alright, there we go. There's one. Alright. It does keep to the right. It. Oh no, there it is. There it is. Why didn't I say it before? Alright, and there is the last of the minikits. Alright, so. We explored all the way up through here, did the levels. And I think here, maybe the same. What is that? Communication center. And then San Diego. It's just San Diego. Okay. Well, that's gonna have to be the episode. Slowly making our way through Lost World. Maybe in the next one I'll be able to finish it. Maybe, maybe not. But if you enjoyed, click that like button. Subscribe for more LEGO Jurassic World 100% completion. And I will see you next time. Bye.